Welcome back to The X Factor. With four of Nicole's boys left to perform, the heat is on.
I think it's more pressure performing in front of just them than it is an audience. Like, she's got our lives in her hand.
Next up to sing for Nicole and Calvin are 22-year-old Nate and 17-year-old James.
The Room Auditions feels like such a long time ago.
Was that you really singing?
Yeah, that was me. It was the best performance that I've given to date, but today's I need to up my game. To get through would be incredible.
Six-tier challenge was everything I've ever dreamed of, and so much more.
This was, without question, the best performance on the boys' category.
No, there's this one song between me and the live show, so I have to go out there and give everything I have. Hi, how are you?
How are you?
Nervous, but ready to sing.
Just try to take it all in and enjoy yourself.
Summertime and the living is easy. Fish are jumping and the cotton is high. One of these mornings, there's nothing, nothing that could ever harm you, baby. With your mommy and standing day. Thank you.
Thank you.
That looked exhausting.
You left it all out there, didn't you?
And the rest.
I feel like a lot of the stuff that he was doing was so difficult.
There is a personality in the voice. I'm not sure